BetGame.com, all the game you want, and then some.
Hello? It seems like we've encountered some kind of a glitch. Hang on.
You! Not one more drop until your bill is paid!
But you can. He's with me.
I thought you were guillotined.
What a dreadful thing to say to your rescuer. Did you receive my message?
If I do this, I want to leave France.
I can procure you passage from Marseille on a ship to Egypt in 4 days.
You have a clue as to the location of the manuscript?
Condorcet knew he was being hunted. He disappeared for 2 days before his arrest. And he left this behind. His manuscript must be in Louis IX's tomb.
The Royal Crypt! I must warn you, monsieur. The ghosts of the kings wander the caverns. When they corner their hapless victim, they place upon his brow a crown made of knives, penetrating the eyes, which leak like grapes crushed in the harvest.
Still, far less frightening than being crowned the next king of France. Speaking of grapes, do your job.
Yes, monsieur.
Find the tomb marked with this crest and recover the lost manuscript. I'll meet you in 3 days' time. To your health, Arno.
Something about this memory. It's locked us out of the Helix data.
J'aurais pu me retrouver estropié.
That fixed it. Now, I wonder where this detail leads. Another DNA sequence, perhaps. Only one way to find out.
The Royal Crypt must be under the Basilica.
With Monkey Boy over there.
France feels a little bit safer already. That's odd.
Was it this time?
The nation won't mourn the likes of you. Bloody animal.
The nation won't mourn the likes of you.
Hey, what was that?
You know the rules!
God has left the building.
Time to meet the citizen! Put him on!
Where is it?
Milton. The temple door is nearby. Look at the map.
There's nothing here. You've wasted my time with this fabrication.
You call my honor into question?
Your honor as a soldier? Don't make me laugh. You're free to break your contract. Then I'm also free. And I have savage tastes.
I misspoke, Capitaine. I heard there's a list of all the relics that were looted from the tomb. I can take you to them. A fine alternative to the temple.
That's not what I want. Look me in the eye when I'm speaking to you. Do you want what I want?
Yes.
Good. Then we're in agreement. Find the temple. And you just might make it back alive. Pleasure working with you.
Help! Do I hear something? There must be a way out.
Citizen.
Stay back, ghosts!
Requiescat in pace. Makes no difference to you, does it? I'm gone.
Merci, monsieur.
The map. Dom Poirier's list of stolen relics in the Abbey Library. The manuscript. It must be on it.
Ah, a hidden entrance.
Arno?
Arno.
What do you want? Piss off, Kerr!
Piss
Don't
off.
Get in through
Don't
me!
Don't let Corcus here!
Stand aside, Shinji. Don't do nothing here for you.
What's here, Arno?
How are you, Arno?
What is
what?
It this time?
Hang on.
Everything taken from the crypts.
He watched the looters at work and traced them all. The man is so good, he's employed by the National Monument Commission.
I don't care who he works for. I want those records.
The new raiders led by the Commandant. They're searching for something.
I don't know what the militia do these days.
Anything but fight.
And the tombs? About the time Saint-Denis was renamed Franciad, looters decided to get their hands on the royal jewels.
How do we restore order?
Pray for a new government.
I'll be arrested.
They're searching for something. I don't know what they're looking for these days.
Anything but fight.
What happened to the monk's treasure?
Commandeered by the state.
I didn't imagine.
Someone there.
You did not hear that from me.
Poirier's list.
It reads Condorcet manuscript, located in the old red house, and then a name, Léon. Bonjour, does Léon live here?
He ain't. We haven't seen him for days. Leave us in peace.
Has he been arrested again?
Not that I know of.
A lot of people would like to see his hands cut off. He's a vicious thief.
I need his help.
Out at the windmill yesterday. I've not seen him since. Gave him my name. Madame Margot.
Merci.
Please. Tell him to come home.
Thank you.
Sion! There you are!
There's an intruder in the tunnels.
Leon.
The door, we'll be bathing in gore. Back to work.
You stole that bracelet.
Give it to me. I stole nothing. I've seen you eyeing it.
Captain Rose finally got him.
Leon,
why are we killed two of our men?
Strange.
That's odd. You think I don't have anything?
What the hell?
You're mine, Corp.
slumber of the kings.
Don't tell me you believe the ghost stories.
I've seen one down.
You ever meet a noble, Leon? You ever heard a noble talk? Descended from God, they were. Threads of gold arc from between their blessed legs into holy chamber pots. And then, Leon. Fountains of rubies spilled from their necks and rained down upon all of France. Now, a man born deep within the lowest circle of hell can rise to the very top of Olympus itself.
Unhand me, Connor!
Is that what you want, little man? To rise up? I see it in you. Ambition. You're just like me.
Rose.
Commandant Bonaparte.
Any progress to report?
Only this.
Find me the door that this key unlocks, and I shall reward you beyond your wildest dreams.
What is behind the door?
This is our petite trespasser.
Who are you calling little? I'm nearly as tall as...
You need to learn a bit of diplomacy. Rose, I trust you'll show the boy to the surface.
Of course, Commandant. Kill him.
What? No!
You do it!
He's only a child!
I have children of my own!
The ghosts of the kings!
So much for the element of surprise.
Your death will make me rich!
Stay back, monster!
I'm not a ghost. Madame Margot sent me.
Madame Margot? You are trying to confuse me!
Intruder!
Stop you! Yes, you!
Still confused.
Quickly, we have to hide!
So fast. I'm looking for a manuscript. It was taken from a tomb under Saint Denis.
I have it. It's in my fortress. We can get there later. How did you do all that? You're the best fighter I've ever seen.
I wouldn't go that far.
Where did you train?
In Paris.
Whoa. I practice behind our house. I don't really have anyone to train with. All the freedom fighters are in Paris, like you.
What about your mother?
Madame Margot? She's not my mother. My mother is Morisco. She had to go back to Spain. That's why she had to leave me at the orphanage. I bet my parents will come back once France is safe. For now, we're going to need weapons.
Just leave that to the professionals. Where did you get that?
I stole it from two raiders yesterday. Hid it here.
This is a fine gun.
Yes, I know. I know what I'm doing.
Which is?
Saving France! Now that you're here, it's gonna be a lot easier.
Listen.
What?
We have to get that manuscript first. To protect it from the enemies of France.
Oh! All right! We need to get above ground.
Nice work. Don't let it go to your head.
You're a coward.
Than all the stories.
That's because the stories aren't true.
This way out, I think.
No one of import is inquired after our activities.
There are rumors around town that the Marquis de Sade is asking questions.
He's destitute and in prison.
Why do you employ such a man as Rose to find the temple? He cares nothing for us or our aims. If I was in your place, I would not pander
to... What does a rat want?
Food, of course.
You appeal to their self-interest. But you have miscalculated. Your people are dead. I know... the human animal. What you fear, what you love. Is Rose a bad man? Undoubtedly. But I, Napoleon, can control him and turn him to what is best for France. The masses will gladly renounce their freedom if all can entertain the hope of rising to the top. The artifact inside the temple, I will bring them the illusion of hope. And that will lead us to glory.
We have to stop him and save the people of France!
Rescuing them only delays the inevitable.
What's wrong with you?
You're going to get yourself killed for nothing, little man!
If you can't do it, then I can!
Stop! Léon! Come back here! Where are you?
everything well, all right, my citizen. Friend?
Those who oppose us, die!
Fanatic. Glad I killed your brother. Glad you get to join him.
I will defend myself. Oh. Oh. Get behind the
bastard. The guard trolls. What? You should have fled with all your
aristocracy. You know you can serve.
Give me the manuscript.
Why? It has nothing to do with anything, does it?
I'm leaving the country. That's my way out.
Of the future. A free France where we all take care of each other.
Why don't you grow up? Forget France. You're on your own.
What happened to turn you into such a connard?
You can't save them. They're never coming back.
Just like them.
Someone is looking for you.
Who? The Marquis. Elise! Wait! Elise! Stop!
You took a couple sous. Here.
I've been looking for you, monsieur. Thank you for returning, Léon.
Good luck with him.
I once had a son.
I'm sorry.
No. He's alive. I left him. I began the orphanage afterward.
Now that's love.
Sometimes love is a prison. His father taught me that. This... the orphanage. This is my true calling. Léon tells me you could have been the savior of France. Children.
Madame Margot.
He's behind the orphanage.
Little man, we have 3 days until my ship sails.
So what?
I'll get the artifact. Then I'm gone.
Fine. But how? Do you have a map to the temple in your coat?
The list of relics. The painting in the cavern. I knew I'd seen those plates before. They're drawn here. But this one is missing. I'm being serious.
Well, see. Meet me upstairs once you find the other two.
Oui, monsieur. Kids.
Thank you.
time to meet justice, citizen.
There he is. Cut the bastard off.
Arno.
You're no patriot!
Give my love to your brother! The three animals, all your little
friends.
Devrais-je répondre?
Sacrifice you, maggot!
Cut him off!
She's just one way to see all this refuse.
your opponent is off.
What's all that then?
Leon?
En garde! A chakram from India.
What a sly thief. I've commandeered the other two.
So, what happens now?
I don't know, you tell me.
A little light in the darkness.
Go away! Busy!
Wait. Look.
It's a map of the caverns!
I'll find out where it leads. You stay here!
But... Merde, Leon!
Thank you.
Look out, mate!
Found you!
Are you or are you not an expert lockpick?
Commandant told us to wait.
Anyone else prefer to wait?
Like the map on the plates, it is made out of light.
Stop! treasures! I will win this by stealth!
like a man, you coward!
There, the lock. Now for the golden key.
My friend.
Hello.
What's going on, that guy?
Oh.
Hey, he's not the only one.
Bonjour.
What have you been doing?
Nothing. Did you find the lock?
Yes. Now I need the key.
You know the soldier carrying this chest for the little commandant? I just saw him in the market.
Merci. And I told you to stay here, remember?
Oui, monsieur.
Yes, sir.
There you are. Now lead me to the golden key.
Alert me if you see anything unusual.
Yes, sir.
What do you have for me this time?
Silver. Nearly enough to fill a chest.
Give it to me.
The Commandant still suspects nothing.
He is occupied in Paris. Your usual fee. Plus, a promotion.
Très bon. A pleasure doing business with him.
Get back here! I'll cave your skull and I will!
Monkey, you're supposed to...
Play by our rules!
But
die!
I will have you arrested!
You will do no such thing. Tell me the location of the chest containing the golden key, or I shall reveal your thievery.
I am merely seeking a harmless prophet.
Like a rat hungry for apples.
How did you know?
Surely the Commandant will find the comparison enlightening.
The chest is under guard within the caverns. Here.
Merci. Now get out of my sight.
Time to see if that cobbler's worth the extra money.
Where are you going? Soil yourself! Need a change of britches? Those who oppose us, die! After us!
What's happening now?
He was just here a minute ago.
I'll make you pay for that.
I'm losing sleep over you.
There's someone there.
Well, who's undertaking this?
Squeeze the wrong shot.
Oh,
shit!
tired yet?
Security for a key. What lies behind that door?
Your end will come!
You won't make it out alive!
You can't escape!
Bloody hell! Shit, get moving!
Will you kill me now?
Will mean much to my family, monsieur.
There you are!
I will pierce your side!
You're alive! Face
it! Hold it! Where is it? Hold him, all right? We're trying, Corpse! We're trying!
Don't make it out alive!
Come back here and fight!
Arno, what cheer?
How are you,
All right, my
friend.
How are you?
Artifact. Allow me. What skill stealing the key? Much obliged. Should I notify the Commandant? Tell him that I resign.
What now? How did you find me?
I know what I'm doing. All of France is counting on you.
Little man, thank you. Now get out of sight, I mean it. It's time to find out what's inside that temple.
And the captain?
He shall fall.
For I am an assassin.
Let me out! commandeered the artillery required to break this siege.
Steal the artifact, and your reward shall be far greater than anything Commandant Bonaparte has offered.
Where do I deliver it?
To the Lady Eve.
France.
Get him!
Steal the artifact!
Don't worry, we'll nail you from here!
We shall see why they're after you. Never have it.
dear Arno. Our hopes as to the future condition of the human species may be reduced to 3 points.
Napoleon Bonaparte, you are under arrest for treason and deserting your post.
The destruction of inequality between different nations. The progress of equality in one and the same nation.
Final passengers!
This must reach Al-Mualim in Cairo.
And lastly, the real improvement of man.